Got a review here. See that? I kind of checked out my arm right there. That was... Y'all know you do it. So stop hating on the homie. Anyway, Synedrex by Metabolic Nutrition, physician formulated weight loss solution. This is one of the top selling fat burners in industry right now, believe it or not. And let me go over what's in here, because it still has the 1,3-dimethylamine, the DMAA in it. So if you guys are looking for that, we have it, it's in stock, and it's in this product, because I'm drinking it, and they paying me for it. Anyway, Synedrex. Let's go over what's in this thing. It's got your B vitamins in there and chromium. B vitamins, critical in a bunch of body functions. We don't have to go over that, but y'all know you need them. It's in here, that's good. Okay, then you got your proprietary formulated weight loss solution. Methylxanthine, which is caffeine. Always good to have caffeine. I don't think it lists out how much caffeine is exactly in here. It is the top ingredient, though. Keep that in mind. Synephrine. I love synephrine for its appetite-suppressing effects. Green tea extract, 50%. That's a 50%. I recommend that. I like green tea. Sulbutamine gives you good energy, good focus. Methylphenylalanine. Again, I've been a fan of that for a while. PEA. Good to go. 1,3-dimethyl. Boom. Yohimbine. Boom. Love those two. ALA. That's going to help with some glucose support. Not sure how much is in here, but worst case scenario, you got yourself the most potent fat and soluble water. Voluble? Water-soluble antioxidant there is. Let's go on a little more. There's sandalwood oil, purified extract, polyiodothyronine for overall function, thyroid support, all that, Simonsen, and maraodextrin. Now, going over these ingredients as a whole, there's a lot of stuff in here. But most of these are stuff you've heard me talk positive about in the past. And alpha-lipoic acid, you know, worst case scenario, you got yourself a damn good antioxidant to add in there. So what they recommend on dosing is to take one capsule upon waking for 3 days. If effects last longer than 15 hours, consider alternating with every other day. Do not take more than 2 capsules. I mean, there's a lot of stuff in here. So depending on how wigged out you get from the Yohimbine, the 1,3, and all that together, one capsule might be enough. A dude like myself, I've tried this. 2 capsules per day work fine. If you really want to get wigged out, you go more, but again, with stimulants, you're looking at the side effects. You have jitters, you have nervousness, all that, pretty much how I am all the time.